calls upon the private sector to fill its role in the production of the general run of goods and services to the society by taking advantage of the various financial incentives which have been offered. The use of the foreign exchange restriction by some Jamaicans who illegally export funds is of great concern, and specific government action is planned to further combat this problem. The Commission for Economic Stabilization will continue to monitor all aspects of the economic measures and will continue the dialogue with trade unions, employers' organizations, professionals, and other interest groups. Countries must aim to correct this imbalance by producing more goods at reasonable prices for both the domestic and foreign markets, and at the same time we must aim at reducing our dependence on imported commodities. Further, we must adjust our consumption patterns and forego the importation of non-essential items. This will allow the foreign exchange we earn to be used to purchase truly essential items, the food for our tradesmen, fertilizers for our farms, drugs for the sick, expertise which we have not yet developed, and so on. In short, production and exchange are key requirements.